I need help. And resetting the BIOS password on my MPC transport T220. As far as I've gotten is taking all the screws out. So if somebody can help me, I would greatly appreciate it.